all of you that many of these people on stage tonight will be up here next Tuesday night with the St. Charles High School Orchestra performs. It's all, thank you. Finally, I say this every year, I hope I don't ever give up saying it. I think as you look up here right now, some of you have had maybe children move away to college. You know, without these people, it just isn't all that much fun. So when you come to back to school night, I appreciate that you can see my room. Without them, it's just not the same. You ought to come during the day sometime. We invite you to do that. Tonight, we welcome into the band program our newest freshman band. They've got a lot of spirit, and I'm really proud of them. Would you say hello to them? I said before, we were celebrating tonight as a band. We're celebrating our success as a band. And I think it's real important that we're celebrating all these people down here, cheerleaders, drill team, flags, band, all coming together, working towards something. As my new boss has asked that this year we maybe make this big school just a little bit smaller. I think they do it, and I think you do it every day. And I appreciate it, and so does he. We appreciate you. Give yourself a hand, would you please? Would you please stand for our national anthem? Explain the science to me. Oh, I forgot. some things are important. Well, we got it. Under the direction of Bob Head, the drill team has become one of the top 10 in the state, one of the top 10 drill teams. We're very proud of them. They're very good. And we hope you enjoy it. You notice that that's not the entire drill team, but because of room, we're going to split it up tonight. I ran across a really great bunch of guys who are writing songs that I like. And if you wonder if this is a song that you liked back then, it is. And on the music they sent me, they said, well, for all those people who remember the first McDonald's being built. I thought they were a great bunch of guys. It's called Personality. Thank you. They don't write them like that anymore. Now we know why. I can't turn you loose. How many people remember where this is from? Adults only, raise your hand. Oh, okay, you still got, yeah, you must have a VCR. Here it comes. Get ready now. Take a deep breath. Go ahead, as an audience. Ready? Breathe. Hold it. Guidance of Sue Taranis, the Flag Corps. Again, tonight we'll split up the Corps, and we're proud of these girls. They've expanded their lives to going to clinics and contests, and we're really appreciating what they're doing. Like that.